elephant press.
1, 2, 3. What is it time for? It is time for press.
Okay.
Victoria, Arena, and Ray. Be sure you copy down today's lesson and homework in your communication room. What's for homework? You can, what's for homework? Okay, what will be page 58 to 60? Make sure you do your homework. Okay, now let's review the weekly conversation. Go. Summer is here. Warm and full of cheer. Cheer is the noun. How about we add full? Cheer and full means wind. Beauty and full is beautiful. Care with full is careful. How about cheer and full? Win.
Cheerful.
Good job. Okay, cheerful is an adjective. Jack, how about the adverb?
Cheerfully.
Cheerfully, good. 好，那个 full 本来是满的。 那你如果是在名词后面加一个 ful 也是 full 的意思 ，cheerful 就是充满欢乐的，所以是兴高采烈的。那 beauty 是美貌 ，beautiful 就是美丽的，这样懂吗 ？care 是关心或是在乎，那 careful 就是充满关心在乎，就是小心的，那懂吗？所以以后你会看到很多 for 的单字是什么意思？ For means what? Cheerful 的 for means full， 这样懂吗？嗯，这样你在学的话，你的字源呢，你就会扩张的比较快。OK， now week 243， let's review the story of Dragon Ball Festival. Go. The story of Dragon Ball Festival. Chi Yuan was very sad. One day he was walking. I.E. We say die. What is the PRP? Present participle of die, Jack. Win. And the V-I-N-G is what? D-Y-I-N-G, good. How about lie? L-Y-I-N-G. How about tie? Tied in 有没有 tied T I E D 好，在备注那两个字下面写，把这个抄下来。所以以后你要会举一反三 ，lie 它的 I N G 呢就变成 lying。 Gail， 你在备注那里要抄啊，你怎么都没有在抄呢？这样你的字才会自恋，你才会举一反三啊。那 die 就变成 dying， tied 就变成 tying。 Are you done? 每次讲到这些字，我都会复习，再复习一次，所以你绝对不会把这些不规则的忘了。Okay, now conversation. How long have you lived in Luzhou? How long have you lived in Luzhou?
Thank you.
你们会选两个考哦，比如说 How long have you studied English？ 通常你们都会说 I study。 I study English， 你如果没有 I have studied English， I study 是已经现在不学了。如果你用 I studied English， 是用过去式，过去式的话就是现在已经不学了。所以 How long have you studied English？ 你就要用什么 I have。 How long have you？ 你就要用 I have studied English。I have studied English 是动作发生于过去，那现在还继续，所以到目前为止就是现在完成，这样懂吗？嗯，那你问过去式的话 ，I studied 表示说你现在已经不学英文了。那 I have studied Gail 现在还有没有在学？还有。那如果 I studied 呢？没有，因为这是过去式。嗯。OK， now let's review the vocabulary。Vocabulary， 好，现在完成式的句型是什么 ？Be evolved. Louder. Subject. Good. Subject have has with PB. 好，那现在完成式的副词呢 ？Gail. Mm-hmm. 副词有哪些？ Okay, good. Okay, C, let's review the words. Okay, C number one. Going down. B. Past tense. PP. Been. Haven't ever been means. Number four. Okay, what is the museum? In Taipei City near Yangming Mountain. What is the name of the museum? Huh? Do you know what is the name of the museum? Kugong. Hmm. How do you say Kugong in English? 好，上面写 the 宫廷嘛，你就记得一个宫廷 palace. The Palace Museum. National Palace Museum， 国立故宫。如果加国立的话，就是 national。如果要加一个国立的话 ，national 就是国家的 National Palace。 你记得宫廷就是 palace， 所以你想到故宫就是 Palace Museum。 再加一个 museum 要大写哦，因为它是专有名词 National Palace Museum。 Yuka， did you copy down？ Did you write down？ Did you？You want to stand up? 好。 Okay, number five. Mosquito, a mosquito bite. 好，在上面写 bite， 被蚊子咬到了，你就说 I got a mosquito bite， 我被蚊子咬了一口了 ，bite. Bite 也可以当动词，也可以当名词。 Number six. Thunder, uncountable noun. Number seven. So have you ever heard thunder? Have you ever heard thunder? Whatever, 随便你用什么答都可以. Yes, I've often heard thunder. Oh, no, I have never heard thunder. How about lightning? Have you ever seen lightning? No, I have never seen lightning. Okay, 好 ，look for 是什么意思 ？Evolve. Look for. Look for. 看是 look at. 好，在 do declaration 那里写 look at. Evolve. Everybody write down. Look at 是什么 ？Gail. Do declaration 订正那里。 Look at 是什么？ 看着，有 at， 一定要记着有 at 的是这。那找呢？好，写 look for， 下一个 look for 是找 ，look for 是找。一共配不同的介系词就有不同的意思，要写找啊。好，那 look at 呢？一共 look at 是什么意思？我 look at 不是找 ，look for 才是找 ，look at。 我在你后面，你从小你妈妈就在后面看着你，所以是什么？照顾啊，写 after， look after， 照顾。所以你要从一个，然后接下来是 look into， 好，接下来写 look into， 看进去。通常女生都喜欢看进去什么？look into what？
mirror，
好，后面写 look into a mirror。写 a mirror， 这 do the correction 那里写，你写在哪里？那你会这样子杂乱无章。好 ，look into 就是照，照镜子的照。Look into a mirror， 照镜子。OK， D has gone to， have gone to 跟 have been to 有什么不一样？啊 ？Jack have gone to 跟 have been to 有什么不一样？哪一个是现在？应该是说人已经不在这里了，这样懂吗？已经去了，所以主词只能用什么？第三人称 he、she、it 或是 they。那 have been to 呢？have been to 就是曾经去过。好，把 have been to 曾经去过圈起来。所以你正确的解释方法 have been to， 并就是在嘛，你曾经在那里，所以就是曾经去过。 Have you ever been to Japan？ 你曾经去过 Japan 吗？所以 have been to 就是曾经去过。那 have gone to 呢？ gone 就是去嘛，好，用红笔把已经到点点点去了圈起来。所以这两个是你们国三的会学到 have been to 跟 have gone to， 不要搞混了。好，我们说 Victoria， Victoria is now not in Taiwan， she is not in Taiwan now， she is in Australia， so should we say Victoria has been to Australia or Victoria has gone to Australia？ 要讲哪一个？Has gone to Victoria has gone to Australia，因为人已经不在台湾了，他去哪里了？他去澳洲了。知道怎么写 Australia 吗？ August 的 O， Australia， 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 要背一下，等一下会跑。Victoria has been to Australia or Victoria has gone to Australia？August 的二，八月。Australia，Australia。Okay, now it's time for weekly quiz. Time for weekly quiz. Victoria and Karina Ray, it's time for weekly quiz. Week 243. Make sure you write on the right page. 你要确定你写作业哦。好。Number one, have you ever been to Paris? Have you ever been to Paris? Paris is Paris, P-A-R-I-S. Have you ever been to Paris? Have you ever been to Paris? Paris 就像台北一样。吴小写的 ，Have you ever been to Paris? Okay, number two answer. Yes, I have been to Paris. Or no, I have never been to Paris. Have you ever been to Paris? Number three, write down the question. How long have you studied English? How long have you studied?English. How long have you studied English? Number four, answer. Number four, answer the question. This is the question. How long have you studied English? Number five, how long have you known Bridget? How long have you known Bridget? How long have you known Bridget? How long, how is a question. How long have you, 就是已经, how long have you known Bridget? Bri. B-R-I-G-I-T-T-E, Bridget. And number six, answer. How long have you known Bridget? Number six, answer the question. Number seven, Victoria is not in Taiwan. So you say, Victoria, she has gone to or she has been to Australia. Victoria is not in Taiwan. So you use has gone to or has been to make a sentence. Victoria, Victoria. Or she, you can write down Victoria. Or you can write down she. She has gone to or she has been to Australia. Choose the right answer. Victoria has gone to or Victoria has been to Australia. Number seven. Number eight. Number eight. In the summertime, I often get a mosquito bite. In the summertime, I often get a mosquito bite. In the summertime, I often get a mosquito bite. Mosquito. A mosquito bite. 被蚊子咬到了. Number nine, the evil queen likes to look into her mirror. The evil queen likes to look into her magic mirror. The evil queen likes to look into her magic mirror. Number ten. Number 10. I have been to National Palace Museum. I have been to the National Palace Museum. I have been to the National Palace Museum. I have been to the National Palace Museum. Museum. 现在最主要是要考 museum. 这是专有名词哦, 所以你的 museum 要怎么样? National Palace Museum. National Palace Museum. This is a proper noun. 这是一个专有名词. Ellen, Do you have any questions? No? No? If you have any questions, just put up your hand. What number?
Number one.
Number one. Jack, why is number one?
Have you ever been to
Paris? Have you ever been to Paris?
Paris.
How do you spell Paris? I already spelled Paris. How do you spell Paris? Paris. Paris. Okay. Any questions? It's Chen. Jianghuan. Jianghuan. Number one, have you ever been to Paris? Been is B-E-N, Paris is P-A-R-I-S. Question mark. No, I have never been to Paris. What's no, I have never been there. Number three, how long have you studied English? Have studied. T-Y-J-I-E-D. I have studied English for 4 years. Because I have studied English for a year. Number five, how long have you known K-N-O-W-N, Bridget? I have known Bridget for 4 years. How long is this a 疑问词, 需要加问号? Number seven, Victoria, 或者 she, has gone to Australia. 她已经去了, 不可以用 has been to. 因为他回来之后，你可以说 she has been to. 他还没回来，他人还在那里，你就要说 she has gone to Australia. Number eight. In the summertime, I often get a mosquito bite. 在夏天的时候呢，我常常 get a mosquito. M O S Q U I T O bite 是 B I T E. Number nine, the evil queen, E-V-I-L, the evil queen, hello, likes to look into her magic mirror, or like to look into her mirror, 也可以, look into the mirror, 就是照镜子。 In the summertime. I have been to the National Palace Museum. 那答案在那里, museum, 只要考 museum, M-E-U-S-E-U-M, 只要考 museum. How did you do on your wood quiz? How did you do? Hanji, good job. In the summertime, come on, go on. This is pretty much. In the summertime, how the VH 疑问词后面要问号。 为了这种标点符号区分，你要上面正确写这个 Australia， 然后 Evil， 跟 National Palace， 你先写 National Palace Museum， Palace 就是宫廷，所以是故宫，你要写故宫啊。 那你还要自己，我是考 museum 呢？你自己写 museum， 你会不会写呀、啊？ Now Australia 就是 Victoria 去 Australia 的，然后 Evil 就是邪恶的，你先把它抄一下吧。等一下我会考这些，等一下哥哥下课的时候哥哥再帮你考。How did you do on your quiz? You can. How did you do? How did you do?
高子。
Huh? So I got a good grade. I got a. Evil. 96. Good job. 好 mosquito. 要写一下 mosquito. 还有 museum. 如果考我考单字的话，你就八十而已，对不对？是不是？就考 keywords 啊。嗯。那你连都不抄了吗？前面你还在那里恍神，你自己知道是什么啊？对不对？好啦，那等一下再抄了，我们要上课了。你没有订正，等一下再订正了。来 ，So how did you do on your quick quiz? Come on, everybody, answer me. Did you pass or fail? Who failed? Nobody failed. Okay. Okay. Now you may do the correction after class. 下课之后再订正的。Turn to week 246. 246. Write down your name. Who teaches you English? Who teaches? 246. 全部都上过了吗？246都上过了。How about 247? Not yet. Okay. So 247.Turn to week of 247. Okay, 247. Who teaches you English?Teach, 就 teach, 没有 teaches. 好，那如果只有 Esma 呢？ Esma teaches us, 教我们，教是动词，所以用 us 是受格。Understood? Okay, so Esma teaches us English. Now write down your name. Summer vacation, highlight. When summer vacation comes, highlight when, highlight comes.A lot of people like to go to the beach, and swim in the sea. 好，这我们已经上过了。我再重新解释一次。When, if, when, before, after, 副词子句要用现在式代替未来式。那这里呢是表事实，所以两边都是用现在式。Okay, you must remember to wear, and I must remember to wear. 这里的 wear 是指擦。Remember to, 事情做了没？To VR, 你坐未坐？未坐。那如果 remember wearing 呢？你坐未坐？你坐。好，因为它只是在提醒你，所以你必须要擦防晒油。所以当然是 to 就是未坐。If it is hot, 它的 if。好，所以 if 也是一个连接词 ，subject verb if subject verb 它的 if。if 所引导出来的从属连接，它是从属连接词所引导出来的副词子句，跟会一样都是副词子句。我们第五册要教的就是副词子句跟形容词子句，这是国中的精华。Okay, what will you do during summer vacation? How will you do? 好，这是 will 加 vr， 它在未来式。So.What will you do during summer vacation, Jenny? I will. What will you do? I will study hard during summer vacation. Good. Gail, write down your answer. Gail, what will you do during summer vacation? During 就是在什么什么期间 ？I will play video games during summer vacation. Yvonne, what will you do? I will stay at home. Stay at home, at work, at school. Change your answer. Jack, what will you do during summer vacation? Okay, have fun. And Win, what will you do during summer vacation? You will read more books? Okay, good. Adam, what will you do during summer vacation? Good boy. 好, 在 during 上面写 over. 你也可以说 over summer vacation, 在 during. 在什么什么期间你可以用 over, 也可以用 during. Okay, now conversation. What is another word for conversation? Birthday. At a birthday. What do you usually do for your birthday? At a do. 第一个do是助动词, 第二个do是一般动词. 所以Yvonne,一般动词有没有意思? 有没有意思? 有啊,是什么意思? 上面都有答案啊。 做,他来做。做啊,他当一般动词的时候有意思啊,做功课啊, do homework. 好, I eat some birthday cake, 他来 I eat, 这是主动, 主动的句型, subject verb object. Number two, I make wishes, 他来 I make, 这也是主动, 我许愿。 好, wish, 可以当动词也可以当名词。 I have a surprise party, 他来 I have。 I have 就是举办。 What is another word for have? 好,写 hold, H-O-L-D. Hold 可以当握,也可以当容纳,也可以当举办。比如说那个电梯呢, can hold how many people? 好,电梯呢通常都会写 20 persons. 它会比较精细,其实 person 不能加S, 可是呢电梯比较精细,它就会用 20 person. 应该 20 people 可以容纳几个人，我会举办一个 surprise party 惊喜派对。 I get some present， 这里的 get 是收到， get 除了当收到也可以当买。 present 就等于 gift。 Okay, now answer the question. What do you usually do for your birthday? Gail, write down your own answer. Gail. Okay, if you are done, you may write down on week 248. They are the same. 你可以 highlight, 而且你可以先把248写不同的答案哦。 Johnny, what do you usually do for your birthday?
我没有二十分钟。
Okay, 好,那你到楼下去拿。 Win, what will you do during summer vacation? 你把Win也拿一下。 Okay, and Jake, what will you do during, what will you do usually do during, for your birthday? Hey, huh? I get some present. Yvonne, what do you do for your birthday? You eat some birthday cake? Okay. Yuka, what do you do for your birthday? You make wishes, you wish you can play your magic cube every day, every time. Every time, every day, 24 hours, 365 days, 12 months. You wish you can play your magic cube. 你可以玩你的魔术方块, 一年365天。 12个月24个小时
你要试一次。
Oh, you make wishes? You wish you can sleep. Okay, now American start with English. Book 5. Highlight tag or review test 2. 好,在 review test 2 写 TAKE 考。 考试的考要用 tag, 那吃药的吃呢? 你是用什么?
Take.
拍照的拍呢? Take 加名词会有很多的意思 Take a shower, take a bath, take a ride. Okay, oral and written test. Number two, what uni are you going to study? Oh, Win, only Win here? Uni 7. What is the language structure for Uni 7? Highlight just, almost. And write down ADV. 好，现在完成式跟 just 跟 almost 连用，这是现在完成式的副词。New words, are there any new words? Phonics, is there any phonics? Okay, what are they? They are I. Highlight and say the words.Okay, now review test 2. What tests? Oral and written test. I like oral, written. Okay, written, write down PP equals to adjective. PP 当形容词用。Written, 就是 PP 当形容词用。Write, wrote, written, do deep down.好 ，upcoming event 它的 event 事项，教你 when will your review test to take place？ On. July 1st. Okay. Now everybody write down review test 2 will take place on July 1st. 你自己写写看。Alan, American start with the English.来 ，review test 2那里写 take 考。Unit 7 language structure present perfect tense with just and almost， 它的 just almost。write down ADV 字式跟现在完成式连用的时间副词。Phonics I write down I highlight I you read the words Alan。What else?
Why?
Okay, 好 Review test 2, highlight oral and written. Written, write down PP equals to ADJ. 这是 PP 当形容词用。And then, upcoming event. 好 When will review test 2 take place?
We will take place on July 1st.
Okay, good. Okay, now turn to the second page. 翻到第二页。翻到第二页。好，现在完成式，你看现在完成式我们分了好几周，学了好几周，那所以呢，你们以后到国三的时候再学的时候，应该很熟稔了。好 ，subject have has with PP highlight， she has almost finished doing her homework， highlight almost。好，这是现在完成式 present perfect tense with almost。那讲到 finish 要加什么 ？to v 啊，还是 v i n g？ 好，那我们复习一下哪一些要加 v i n g 口诀 ？A， 大家都忘了 ，A E F， 没有教过吗？还没有教。哦，好，那你现在就要要怎么样？要记得 finish， 还有哪一个学过的要加 ving， enjoy， 好，在 finish 上面写 enjoy， finish， enjoy， 还有 practice， 一个写上，一个写下，这三个不可以加 to v 啊。我们说 want to， learn to， teach to， want to 你知道要加 to 嘛？然后 finish， enjoy 跟 practice 后面一定要加。V-I-N-G 哦，还有 spend， 有学过 spend 吗 ？Win， 花钱花时间 ，spend， 还有 spend 也是要加 V-I-N-G。好，用于现在完成式，它的现在完成式，它的副词 ，already， 它的 A-D-V， Often 它来 T 它来 ADV Ever 它来 ADV 它来否定疑问句 Never 它来 N 它来 ADV 它来否定句否定句都有一个 N No, not, never 还有另外没有 N 的是什么
Seldom
好 Number 5 Almost 它来 AL 它来 ADV Just 它来 ADVYet 它的 ADV 好 Yet 的位置呢要放哪里 Gale 放哪里我们说 Never 放在否定句嘛对不对那 Yet 呢你要看呢你要看呢我都有帮你写为什么那个字你看不到呢、啊、还有呢 Highlight Have you finished doing your homework yet? 那句尾啊 ，not yet， 能懂吗？它放在疑问或是否定句，而且都放句尾。好 ，C number one， you try to read the words 好。好 ，cross 写 verb。那如果是介系词呢？好，在下面写 across， 介。Okay, number two, finish with infinity or gerund. Alan, finish 要用 infinity 还是用 gerund? 好，它来 finish 加 ving, finish crossing, 它来 finish, 它来 ssing. Number three, 它来 be, the be is. Number four,Would like to be a equals to want to. How that would like to be a how that want to. 啊 ，want 一定要加 to. Would like 也一定要加 to be a. Number five. Lemonade 或是 lemonade 都可以，你可以念 lemonade 或是 lemonade. Okay, number six.
Ice cream
cone 好，在数是在数 ice cream 还是数 cone？
cone
它在 n， 它在 cone。Number seven， 它在 adv。好 ，steel 的位置放哪里 ？Alan？ 啊？句中，它不是有教你一个口诀吗？好，在 vocabulary 对下来 seven 那里写 be still。Be still， 把 still 圈起来，后面写 verb， 所以它在 be 动词之后，一般动词之前。那我们有一个口诀是 be 什么一般动？所以它跟频率副词一样啊。那除了 still 还有什么 ？Jack， 好 ，still 下面写 be often， 哎、啊，什么？不是 often， often 是频率副词。
Also，
OK， good， also， be still， Yuka， 下面写 also， 还有呢， Yuka， also 也是在 be 动词之后也把它圈起来，还有呢， Johnny， even， even， be even 一般动， win。Only， 好，再写。所以 be still 一般动 ，be also 一般动 ，be even 一般动 ，be only 一般动，都跟 be 平一般动一样。Gail 有记起来了吗？好，很好。OK， number eight。好，它的 or， 它的 phy， 它的 u， 只要是学科都是不可数。Number nine。How do you say 查字典 in English？Yvonne Jack Look up Look up in the dictionary 他来 look up、write down look up 查字典要用 look up Look up in the dictionary 查要用 look up in the 不是 look at the dictionary 哦是 look upIn the dictionary. Okay, 好 ，Number ten, remember， 画两个箭头 ，R 画两个箭头，往上往下 ，To be 啊，写位座，这好像我上过了，对不对？再 remember 往下 ，V I N G 语座，有三个意思不同的 ，remember 还有什么 ？Forget， 好，所以在 remember 上面写 forget。还有呢 ，Yuka， 像你 ，Win，Jack，Finish 一定要加 V-I-N-G 啊。好，下面写 Stop，Stop to V-R 跟 Stop V-I-N-G， 忘了跟记得，还有 Stop， 这样懂吗？江婷，你写了吗 ？Stop， 这三个加 to V-R 加 V-I-N-G 意思不同。那意思相同的有哪些？一凤，有哪些意思相同 ？Allen， Yuka， Johnny， 开始，爱恨，就是 begin， start， like， love， hate， 加 to v r 跟 v i n g 意思相同。我们一起再来复习一下，有些动词一定要加 to be 啊，有些动词一定要加 ving。那有些动词加 to be 啊跟 ving 意思相同，意思相同，我们说爱恨一线之隔，所以就配什么？开始怎么样？爱恨，开始爱恨三个字而已，四个字，开始爱恨，记得起来吗？爱跟恨是一线之隔，所以意思相同，有爱才有恨。所以 I like to eat ice cream 等于什么 ？I like eating ice cream. I hate doing homework 等于什么 ？I hate to do homework. 所以开始爱恨意思怎么样？同不同？大声一点，意思怎么样？相同。好，那。再背意思不同的也只有三个，哪三个 ？Start、Forget 跟 Remember。好，其他的还有好几十个，一定要加 V-I-N-G 的，我们后几个单元会学到，所以马上会学到。你只要把这些目前的学到的记起来就好了。好 ，Number 11
，Be able
to 等于 can， 那 cannot 呢？上次有教过啊，为什么？你看一下246周，没有吗？我怎么记得我好像昨天才教而已。
昨天？
对啊，我就记得很清楚，那好像是昨天的事，就是上礼拜四的事啊，没什么。对啊 ，be unable to 啊，好，自己写 be unable to。一回生，二回熟，所以第二回你就要熟了哦。好 ，on 就是有不，有没有 happy 怎么样 ？unhappy 啊，你就记得 happy unhappy。所以 be unable to 等于什么
？can't。
好，写 can't。I am not able to speak Spanish。这有什么意思？I am unable to speak Spanish. Be able to 是什么意思啊？Unable. Happy, unhappy. 好，在 do the correction 那里，每个人都写 un 不。有 un 开头的字就是不的意思 ，comfortable uncomfortable， 写 un 不，快点 ，un 不，丁正南那里 ，un 不，好，冒号 happy unhappy， happy unhappy， 再来 finish unfinish， finish unfinish。 你的作业那里，我如果有跟你 go unfinished， Anna 有没有跟他作业联络簿里面有一个 unfinished？都不知道，未完成啊！
我刚交的那个，
每一页都有，你不用翻那么后面前面，每一页都有。
这里还没写出
来。哦。你上了那么多年，你不知道那里有 unfinished 哦？未完成啊，有没有？不完成，未完成啊。还有 countable， 还有什么
？uncountable。
好，不用写 uncountable， 你现在写 able unable， able able unable， Karina Ray， you need to write down， 你有写了吗？ able unable 吗？ Gail 写在订正栏那里， able able unable， 好，下一行写 be able to， 下一行，下一行。下一行 ，be able to 写能会。我刚问你，你不会哦。我叫你写 be able to 在下一行哦。be able to 能会等于 can， 等于 can。好，那下一个呢？就在后面写 I am able to speak English。I am able to speak English。I am able to speak English 等于什么？雨凤，练习都要花很多时间，但是我们要练习才会有。I am able to speak English 等于什么？雨凤，刚刚不是给你前提 be able to， 你有没有看到？等于什么 ？Can 啊，啊，所以呢？Can everybody write down? You won't understood? 你现在懂了吗？ I am able to speak English. Alan, write down.
我写了。
等于什么？
等于 I can speak English.
Okay, good. Yvonne, 你把你写的 I am able to 那个 am able to 划线，然后再把 can 划线。I can speak English. Can 划线。好，下一行写 be unable to， Gail， 这个是为你在练习的哦，因为当你练习的时候你不会哦。be unable to， be unable to 等于什么？ Gail， 写 can't， 不能不会，中文要写啊，不能不会。好，下一行写 I am a she. She is not able to speak Spanish. She is not able to speak Spanish. She is not able. 我不是跟你说 she is 吗？She is unable to speak English, Spanish. Span, S-P-A-N-I-S-H, Spanish. She is unable to speak Spanish. 那个谁，你的 span 是这样 ，S-P-A-I-N， 对不对？那 Spanish 没有 I 了，就是 Spanish， 看懂吗？所以这两个是有差别的 ，Span Spanish， 通常不会有这种差别。Have you ever been to Spain？
No.
To Spain, your brother has been to Spain. 好 ，She is unable to speak Spanish， 等于什么？一共？She can't write down.
Spanish 的人是要大写吗？
当然要啊！我不是放在线上，都要大写啊。等于什么 ？Gail， She can.
She can.
你要写啊, to speak, 你都没有 speak. Spanish 要大写, to speak, 说, speak 加语文。 你看一下246周礼拜四的文法是什么？礼拜四的文法是什么？是不是 be unable to 等于 can？ 礼拜四的文法，我是不是说 be unable to 等于 can？Jack 是不是 ？Win 是不是？你看，你们都一点印象都没有，然后今天要花很多时间又再练习一次。 还没好，看刘老师都在看说联络部怎么教这么久？为什么？因为每一个地方你不会，我都不会随便带过。好了，那我们快一点，你看这都上礼拜就上过了，我要重新讲一遍，然后你们就一点印象都没有。 Point two， 它在two，它在下。 A group， 它在 O U U， A group of。 后面写哦，加复数 ，a group 一定是一群的什么什么人，或是 a group of people， 要加复数 ，upwards 它的 ar 二勾的二，large 它的 ar 二，刚 ar 是二勾的二，现在 ar 是 r，好 ，large 写等于 l， 然后下面写 m， 在下面写 s， 你穿衣服。 或是你买饮料的时候都有大号、小号、中号、中杯，好，再来 hotel 上面写 motel m o t e l， motel 就是汽车旅馆 ，dial 好，它在119跟911，美国是 911，emergency 它在 m e r 它在 c y， 后面写 exit e x i t。 坐公车的时候会有 emergency exit 紧急出口 ，service 它来 v i c e， 好 ，fire service 就是火灾的服务 ，a fire department 它来 p a r t， department 上面写部门，所以百货公司叫什么 ？Gale，department store， 对。 好，下面看一下 serve 写 verb 服务，有没有听过 server？ 上面写 server，Adam 快点，伺服器 ，S E R V E R， 你有听过伺服器吗？你们懂电脑的人就知道它叫伺服器，叫 server 啊。所以你知道 伺服器叫 server， serve 就是服务 service。 它来 VIC 服务 ，servant 它来 VANT 仆人。这些字源你要从字源字根去学英文，要不然你的智慧量就很少。每次苦口婆心跟你们讲，然后上周讲的，下周忘。好 ，Sambalina， 好 ，Are we going to read Sambalina？
No，
no， because it
does
for review test for， 它来 PPED put。 好 ，upcoming event， dear parents， read about the story of the Independence Day book。
美国的生日是7月4日，在7月4日有游行及野餐活动，晚上有乐队演奏及烟火，它是个快乐又热闹的节日。Okay,
now read the vocabulary. Review reading. Number one, see number one to number 20. Go. See number one. Finish. Finish crossing. Number three. Dial.
Emergency.
Emergency.
Service.
Okay, do you have any questions? Okay, if you don't, find out this homework sheet, tenses, 时态。每次都要复习，久久要复习一下时态。当然，不同的程度就不同的时态。好，它的 tenses 时态。现在是它的 subject be。Alan, hurry up. Subject be 时态，你找找看，前后找。往后面找，都没有吗？都没有吗？啊？二四五礼拜四 ，tenses highlight， 现在是 highlight subject B。